We only lost, I'll get back to you on that one.
Forgive me.
Forward and onward. Is that the... Okay, we now have access to reeking boxes. Do I want to get Donnie now, or do I wait? I feel like it'd be smarter to get him now. But it's also much more dangerous to try to get him now. Fuck it. If we lose Donald, that'd be actually so bad.
Help.
I see what happened.
What?
Listen. You all right?
Donnie. That is Donald. I owe you.
Okay. Welcome. Oh, well, okay, well, not quite.
Right.
Oh.
What?
Boss.
Huh? Oh.
Okay. This paralogue can honestly make or break the run.
Right.
I can fight too.
He can fight too. I always put, okay, we didn't get the, oh, we do loot things off of corpses, that's fun, okay, in that case then, still leave Stahl behind. I want to bring Kellum. Yeah, I'll bring Kellum instead of Sully. It's Donald.
All right.
So I need to get a kill with Donnie. First off, I like the bait. I like baiting here too. Just good. Switch back to the axe. Fine. Pull back on those guys. Epic. Yeah, they're schmoving, that's fine. Vake, please. God damn it. Okay, now what are the chances? Honestly, not as low as I thought they'd be. Okay. Silverlance will kill, that's fine. Pray. This chat's in pray mode. I don't want to lose Vake. Losing an axe user would be really bad. This is fine. That actually sets up perfectly. At least I hope it sets up perfectly. Let's go! Let's go! Okay, now we just gotta win. It's that simple. Okay. That is the biggest pain in the neck down. I honestly care a lot less about the chest than I should, and that's fine. I'll use Donnie for a kill whenever I think I can, but no reason to go crazy with it right now. Neither of you have hand axes, right? Okay. Okay, I forgot it's a killer lance. That's actually good. This axe I can't reach right. Yeah, okay. Just leave Kellum there to take care of that guy. Maybe move so Donnie can get a finisher. Or honestly, should have seen that coming. I don't know how I didn't see that coming. Epic. So there's a bow and an axe. We can honestly just leave it to Crom still. I should have restocked on heal. Okay, now we're in a rough position. Unless you can kill this guy. just... He's gone. I don't... He's the one with the killer lance, which is slightly upsetting. Muriel kill. Well, I hope no one liked Muriel. Wait, actually, I'm stupid. Can you attack from there though? Okay. We're fine. We're fine. We're good. We're Gucci. We're A-okay even. This is the last heal. Muriel's gonna have to just hope. Thank you, Crom. A rescue. Firion, do you have any vulneraries? No, okay. Who has vulneraries? Get another clean kill for Donnie. And another. Oh, look at him go. Why did I do that? Can you kill right now? No, okay. Do that to weaken him into Donnie range. Okay. Crom is still gonna be our main person for this guy, because it's another hand axe idiot. If he's knocked somehow into Donnie range, it'd be funny. Let that happen. That's like, if he gets hit, I don't think. Well, I mean, sure enough. Whatever, that'll work.
I've done it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh. He did it.
I owe you.
No.
Hey. I'm begging you. What? I can fight too. Gods, help us.
Let's go. He's fighting for you. He's fighting for Ma. Let's go. The boy. The boy. He's going to die. Okay. Buying iron weapons? Very good. First off, though. I'm going to come up here to do it. I don't know. Oh, no, I don't. Hold up. No. Just need to get Lissa another heal.
What can I fix you with?
Cool. Let's check out inventories. How are our those away.
I carry only the finest.
Okay. I'll do this fight. I don't care. I said one reeking box, and I haven't even used a reeking box. Plus, this doesn't count as a reeking box, so let's go. Yeah, let's do this. Also supports. Ooh, there's a lot of supports, boys.
Listen.
Yeah.
Good.
Well.
You know, it's support conversations like this that make me really enjoy that Three Houses is fully voice acted. And Echoes, but I haven't played Echoes, so I can't talk about that one. I should have done that. You know, maybe I will later. But it would just be a playthrough.
Yes.
Huh?
Right. What?
Okay. I don't want to look at supports anymore. Okay. I should have placed these better. Kill them on Donald, I guess. You have 9 speed, 15 speed. You will get done. Okay, that's a little crazy that they're just... I bought a second thunder, I just realized. I could have bought a fire instead. So there are some things coming. Uh-oh. I should have thought about this. I honestly should have just realized that there was a very good chance that I would be underleveled for this. But it's fine, it's Gucci, everything is A-okay. I have the power of, I kind of know what I'm doing. I just need you to hit once. Okay. Prom, I just need you to hit once. Okay, good. Now, the bottom is scary. Because there's, like, two of these guys. Vake, I just need you to attack, please. Just don't miss. Okay. Good. Now the real problem. Are you gonna kill Donnie? You will kill me. Oh no. This is one of those not like this moments. This will help. I'll live if I eat this. Okay. She will probably kill Muriel instead. Okay, she did kill Muriel. That's less than epic, actually. In fact, some might call it uh-oh. Prom. Okay, that's fine. Just kill with that. Ooh, this was like the opposite of my smartest decision, actually. I have a 60% chance. Please? Yes, okay. Now I just need to somehow live the thief. Oh. Oh, that was actually easy. Okay. We only lost Muriel in the training level. Oh, no. Oh, good God.